Earlier we had a question about a student who had zero correct on his spelling, so I want to know why. So what I'm going to do is open up my saved CSV file.
Okay, so now it's part number two.
And get rid of the Smartie. Then I'm going to come down to Andrew, and I see exactly what happened. He entered one, and it was the wrong answer, so he did not finish. Sometimes you have kids that aren't very good with clickers, and it might be better to just have them write their answers, or you could give them more time. Whatever works for you.